Okay. Now that we're back at Firelink Shrine, I think we can piss off. Oh, these two are here. So she's all like, the doll says go to the Boreal Valley, so you should do that. I'm like, oh, okay. Yep, alright. That's cool. The doll says go to Boreal Valley, that's fine, I can do that.
Now in and come.
Okay, and he's all like, go to the Cathedral of the Deep, join the Covenant. We're not gonna do that. Don't talk to Rosaria, that's a bad idea. You'll fail. You'll fail Cirrus's quest line, and she'll be really pissed at you. So don't even, like, touch her. Don't give any shit to that lady until later. Alright, anyway. I already opened this. I had to open it because I had to get back snugly, and I couldn't do the jump. So we should be able to go up here, and we should be able to run across this bridge and get over here. We're gonna go up this lift. Welcome! Man, they fucked up the welcome gesture. The funny part of welcome was like the lingering awkwardly. Firekeeper soul. Okay. I don't think there's anything else up here, so let's just get the fuck out. Go back down. And if I'm correct. Yep, we're okay. Who's this bastard?
Sorry, friend. Be more careful. By the gods, curiosity is gonna kill you, kittens. Some places are better left alone, you know. Oh, sorry. Am I a tad too late? Have no fear. Besides. Oh, no, but you're gonna make.
So Patch has locked us in here, and he's all like, "You're gonna die because that's a really long fall." Blah 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 blah. What Patch just doesn't know is we have a shit ton of health. We have a shit ton of health. So we're gonna escape this prison by the skin of our teeth. And also, there's a lot of dead firekeepers in here. And the Estus Ring. Very good ring. Very good ring. We're gonna hold on to that. We might use that in a little bit. Let's come out here. Let's go poke that Patches fella. See what he's getting on about. He's not going to be back up there. He's going to be right over here.
You're alive. Now, hold your horses. Let's have a nice talk about this. I'll come clean. I did you wrong. I didn't mean it, though. Not one bit. You get these urges. Running the business and all, and I hate myself for it. I do. You know what I mean? Terrible, really. But I can see you'll forgive me. You're alive, after all. And that's what counts, right?
Forgive him.
Oh, fantastic. A wily second chance. I knew you'd understand. I just knew it. The heart of a lion. A model for the rest of us. A true friend. Forever.
Alright. So, as it turns out, Patches is actually selling all of Sigurd's shit. So we're gonna grab this, 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 and this. And he's also got some poison arrows, human pine resin, and some embers. I'm not gonna grab those, I don't need those. So, having all that, and now that we don't need fire on our weapon anymore, I think I'm going to try putting poison infusion on my weapon just to see what it does. And just to see if I can actually buff over it. If I can buff over it, it'll be a really good substitute for hollow infusion until we get it.
Ah, just good, wasn't he?
So let's go infuse weapon. poison gem. Yup. Poison Warden Twin Blades. Alright. I'ma feel really silly if these freaking Twin Blades are fucked up now. And they're not as cool as they were. Let me put on Saint's Ring. And let's put on a tune spell. Let's attune magic weapon. Take off that. And I'm going to put on my sorcerer's staff. Plus 6. Damn it! I can't infuse them. God fucking damn it. Ah. Or I can't buff them. Because they're already... You got the fucking... Makes me sad. Alright, well, we're stuck with that for now then. Because I'm not going to turn them back into fire blades. We just won't have fire at this point forward on our warden swords, but honestly, I don't think that really matters anymore. Fire is really good for that one area just because I can deal with the maggots easily, but I'm going to give you the Firekeeper soul. Yep.
Ashen one, much love, then let it, she will forgive me, may the
So she can heal the Dark Sigil now if we really want her to, but we're not going to have her do that because we actually need to stay hollow for our build. It gives us stuff later that I won't bother explaining until we get the hollow infusion. So let's see, what do we need now? We don't actually need this. Yeah, we don't need that anymore. I'm going to throw that back on. Successive attacks. Our blades are going to be doing less damage now, but at the same time, they'll have poison. So I get to see what poisons now. That could be interesting. It's not a ton less damage. It's actually kind of where it was before, but I have no idea about this. I wasn't planning on this. I was just goofing around. I guess we'll just have to see, won't we? Yup. We'll just have to see what gets poisoned. This is fun. This is fun. I am going to enjoy screwing around with this just to see what it does. Alright, let's go in the Keep Ruins. We got another boss to kill. I lied. I completely lied. We got something else to do first. Damn it. Ugh. Also, I screwed up Patches' questline. You're supposed to actually refuse to forgive him. If you refuse to forgive him, he gives you a gesture. I forgot to do that. Ah, oh, God, I suck. I'm fucking up everything. Ah! Damn it! Went to the wrong one. You know, it really has been just an off day for me. I don't know what the fuck's wrong with me today. I keep doing things wrong. I've even got a guide. I've got a guide right in front of me, and I'm not doing any of this shit right. Because I keep thinking I'm doing it right, and then I don't. You know what it is? I like to hear Patches call me a lion. That's the reason why I keep picking that option on accident. Yep, that's the reason. I'm a goofball. Me and my poison swords that are going to probably be completely useless. Oh, it does so much less damage. The hell? The heck? Thought I had all of his shit. Got his helm. Did I forget to buy something? Hang on. Because I should have. That should have been everything. I am losing my mind. It's the only thing that explains my extreme derp right now. Okay, I went the wrong way. It's the other way. Yep. Let's try going this way. Patches, are you still here? He's in the Patches squad. Oh, I didn't buy the leggings. I'm freaking stupid. Okay. Off we go. 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 Let's go to the right goddamn bonfire this time. Throw armor. Now he's all happy and he has the rejoice gesture and he gives it to you and makes you happy. And it's a really funny gesture. Applause. I'm going to switch it out because I like being absolutely ridiculous. Whee! Good, 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 good. All right, I think we're good. The guide says to give the scrolls to Orbeck, like both of them, but I am pretty sure you only need to give one of them to him to not screw him up, so we're just going to give one to him. What else do we need to do? Rejoice gesture. You know what? On all my other playthroughs, I've given him both of them, so I'm going to give him both just to not fuck this up. I'm at a point where I just don't trust myself in my knowledge of this game anymore. Okay.
Back again. Perfect.
Okay, did I do everything I needed to do for you? Cast light. I don't need all that shit.
Come again.
Alright, you got your two scrolls. Don't leave, you fucking asshole. Let's go to the keep guns. Okay. So, for Abyss... Oh, God, I went the wrong way. No, no, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck off, fuck off, fuck you, fuck you, fuck off, fuck off. So, for the keep... The next boss, we actually need to summon two NPCs. And those two NPCs will give us gestures for the fight. So we're gonna do that. Because I like getting gestures. And I've already missed one, so I want to try to get as many other ones as I can. Are you done shitting? Stop shitting poison. I'm gonna find you and I will kill you. In your poison shitting ways. Is there anything up here? Dude, quit! Quit shitting poison! Bad bird. Okay. That leads to something down there. But I don't feel like going down there right now. We can go there later. We can go this way, and I think we can activate a thing. Bonefire! What's this NPC? Yay! That's one of the NPCs I need to summon. Duel Bell! Yay! We did it. So I don't actually need to even take her to the fight. That's good. There we go. There's something down there we'll end up getting later. Hi, Mr. Lizard. Wake up, please. Man, you're not even remotely poisoned. Are you immune to poison, Mr. Lizard? Everything's immune to poison. I picked a terrible infusion to go with. Great magic weapon! Yay! Well, at least there's that. We'll be using that later a little bit. I need to get the intelligence ring actually to make use of it, though. Let's hop down here just to get this thing. Atonement. What's this? Hollow. Whoa! A hollow gem! Yeah! We'll hold on to that for later. Obviously, that's going to be the core of our build, is using those things, so... I'm very happy to receive one of those now. Okay. No, poison, no! Okay, so there's another NPC we can summon, Black Hand something. I'm gonna run past all these dudes, I don't care about them. Just leave them all the hell alone. Hello, Dark Wraiths! No. No, Dark Wraiths, go away. Now these dark wraiths are serious business. They hurt like hell, what the hell. Go away. Dear Lord. I saw that guy invade. Don't think I didn't. This should be interesting. Is this an NPC or... No, it's a guy. I think it might be a guy. Yeah, it's definitely a guy. He's got craziness. How the fuck does that work, by the way? Thanks for the help, asshole! Blue Sentinels are the worst. They're the worst people. Bunch of dicks. Okay, I don't want you. Lord Sudiv. Well. You kind of sound interesting. I kind of like that. But I don't want you either. I want to find that black hand guy and see if I can get him summoned to get that other gesture. Although I must say, for the record, I didn't notice that man being poisoned. So far, to me, it seems like the poison shit does nothing. Like, 0 out of 10 would not infuse, ever. Like, I'm pretty sure I've seen the bleed ticking, but the poison just doesn't seem to do shit. And I'm applying the damage. I don't know what the hell. I might just not notice it, or something. Alright. That's not it. Oh, Cirrus! Hi, Cirrus. I'll summon you. Black Hand Goddard. I am sort of amazed I can't find this freaking NPC summon. Let me find it. Hang on. Black Hand Goddard. Where is that summon at? Seriously, you have fun. Some sign is located at near the top of the staircase that leads to the boss. Okay. Well, if that's true, then where the hell is it? Cirrus, are you already... Wow. Cirrus, you're terrible. I hate you. There's Lord Sudev. Yuki. Adam. Adam again. I'm really amazed that I can't find this. It's the top of the stairs that leads to the boss. Is it over here somewhere? There we go! Hey, there's the thing. Cirrus, you suck. Okay. Yay! Thank you. Alright. Well, let's see about this boss. What'll be really funny is if the Dark Wraith is still here. That'd be awesome. You seem upset, sir. How can I assist you this day? Oh, you want me to die? Oh, okay. Well, I guess it's... So here's a question. Is the Dark Wraith still here? Run away! Okay. Dark Wraith is not still here, thankfully. The Dark Wraith left. Doesn't seem that I can poison this guy. So I'm 0 for 3 as far as poisoning things. Bleeding, however, seems to be at least slightly effective. This boss is awesome, by the way. I really like this one. Now he's mad. Now he's pissed. Leave me alone! Ow! Get him, Goddard! Get him! Sick him! Feels like a gank party. Fighting this boss without being one-on-one is really lame. You did it, Goddard. You did it. I couldn't have done it without you. You're the best. Oh my god. Alright. Well, there's that. Let's go back to Firelink Shrine. So first of all, this poison infusion is garbage, and I'm getting rid of it. I hate it.
That is good, wasn't it?
I actually hate it. I can't stand it. It doesn't seem to do anything. So, actually, how much is it doing? Let's be fair. Going from 308 plus 33 to 221 if I put raw on this puppy, which would bring it from, let's see, 138 plus 3 is 151, so that's a damage increase of about 60, I want to say. If I refine it, it's not near as good. It's like six. It's about the same amount, actually. Damn it, math is hard. A little less if I refine it. A little less that both those roots. So raw is probably the best. Putting fire on it was probably the absolute best. I really fucked off taking fire off of it, but we're going to do the next best thing, and that's going to be putting raw on it. Because I think the stats we want to bother with aren't really going to matter on this. Except it will end up being less bleed damage, and that kind of sucks. So let's see. 221, 159 plus 66. Let me do some math really quick here. 159 plus 66. 225. 201, 225. Okay. So, it's actually better to refine it. Because we've got some parameters. We're not completely bad. That adds 4. That's actually more if we put sharp on it. So we could sharpen it and jack it up a bit more. But none of these are really going to matter. Eventually, we're not going to worry about it. Because we're going to be getting something else entirely. So 221, that's definitely not. So I guess I want to put sharp on it. At the same time, I don't know. When I do put hollowing on it, I'm going to be building these, like, individually anyway, so... this is killing my brain. I think I'm going to put refine on it. I think I'm going to refine it. I just need to look around just to make sure there's nothing else better I can do. I could take the boost completely off of it, and it'll take it up to 176 plus 42. What's 176 plus 42? 176 plus 42. Okay, that's not great either. Okay, the best thing, I think, is going to be, I'm just going to put a refined gem on it. And that's going to be the placeholder until we can get the warden shit rolling. that off. We're gonna use Saint's Ring. We're gonna, for now, we're not gonna be using it like this for long, but for now we're just gonna put that there. And then I'm gonna go attune. That. And this should work. If it doesn't, I'm gonna throw something. Awesome. Yes. Good. That's what I wanted. Great. All right.
You offed the Lord to that. I pity the sorry souls. Is that really Lordship's last reward?
Yep.
Ah, for help.
Faerun Ring. Good, good, good.
Hi.
Okay. So we gotta refresh the world now. So he's still here. He is. So I need to leave and come back. Let's go to Abyss Washers and then come back. We have to do a little bit of Hawkwooding. And the Pyromancy Tome I really want is not too far into the place we're about to go. We're about to be able to do a shit ton of damage. Like, my god. Okay. Back to Firelink Shrine. Cool. Okay. Oh, Egan's here.
I just know they could. This couldn't hope for better.
I like his voice. He sounds all badass. He's like, brr. Couldn't hope for better. Let me through the door. Why does it gotta load? Stop loading! Let me through the door! Thank you. Alright, there should be a grave around here somewhere. Where there's a dog. Hello, dog. Bad dog. Hawkwood Shield. What's Hawkwood Shield do? Oh, that's cool. Cool story, bruh. Alright. I think we got enough souls to level up once. I'm gonna go talk to the lady.
Welcome, husband.
Well. Level up. And then we gonna go into the Karthus place. We'll be back here very, 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 very soon. Thank you. So, how much does this take up? Pretty good amount. Alright, that's alright. That's cool. Holy shit! Awesome! Karthus Rouge. Gonna have to remember that item we just picked up, by the way. It's kind of an important item for my build. I'm gonna be buying a shit ton of that stuff. Come back here. No! I forgot it was a thing. No. I'm an idiot. I thought I could follow him because he didn't die and I fell in the hole. No. I suck. I'm sorry. God damn it. Okay. That was incredibly stupid. Let's try this again with less stupid dumb time. Whoop. The hell am I doing? I don't know. I've got two swords with magic on them. Fuck you. At least I think this is causing them to do more damage. I could be wrong. Okay. There's nothing down there. Is there a thing here? There is a thing here! That's the thing I wanted! I'm gonna run through the rest of this place just with my magic shit. Sharp gem. I can tear shit up. I am proud of my ability to do that. But it's about to get worse. I'm about to be able to do more damage! It's gonna be awesome! Yeah! Fire arrows. Okay. I'm tempted to go ahead and head back. There's something else I want to do up here, so it's not. Eh. Hello, friend. Oh! 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 Get parried! Oh! Sorry, I was channeling Voldex. It's just like every time I get parried by something, I imagine he's. Oh shit, I'm fucked. I'm dead. Maybe I'm not. Wow, I really do a shit ton of damage with this setup. Just wait! Just wait until my hollowing infusion starts. I will be a force of justice. And sin. I will commit many sins. Alright. Eh. By the power of my bright, shiny swords! Okay. Oh, hi, you.
Oh, actually,
I hadn't seen him. Okay, bye. Anything else? All right, bye. She can't find Horus! Wherefore art thou, Horus? Did he go? Hopefully he is not the dead. Or the hallowed. But he wouldn't be the hallowed. He is unkindled, and those can't go hollow unless they're assholes like me. Damn it. I ran out of magic juice. I might need to actually get some Ash and Estus shit going. Excuse me. What's this? Amber. Someone said there was a skeleton with a hat around here. I don't see no hat wearing skeleton. That's egg on my face. But that's alright, because that's all I really needed to do right now. Let's go back to Firelink Shrine! Okay. I need to sell shit to you. You need to buy these from me.
Ashen one.
Okay. I don't need that anymore. Or at least not right now. Yeah, sad lady's still there. Okay. Give pyromancy tome. Well, give the thing. Learn pyromancies. Fuck, I need more souls to get it. That's the whole reason I didn't give a shit about losing my fire thing, is because he sells something that allows me to put fire on my weapon. And it's really good.
One.
Give me the thing. Learn pyromancies. The best part of Karthus Flame Arc is you only need 10-10 to use the damn thing. Worst part of it is, in order to be effective in making use of it, you kind of need at least one attunement, and I'd have none. For some reason, I decided to go completely without attunement. I just have these two rings. That's going to be where my fat ring goes eventually, but the rest of these three rings, I kind of need to figure out another use for. Because it's really hurting me, my setup right now. Anyway, let's go back to Abyss Watchers. You know, I think I might make tonight a threefer. Thank you. Let's get through here. I think I know kind of what I need to do this zone. We're gonna have two uses of this, so let's make it last. Woo! That's some good damage! Heyo! Alright. Someone told me there was a skeleton with a hat. Skeleton with a hat! Oh. Was he powering the thing? Weird. I didn't know that. Da! Da. 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 Much damage! I feel powerful. Break all the pots! Make all the death happen to me! Oh god, no! Don't kill me! Bark, okay. Got that. Any friends? No. Oh, no friends, okay. Ah! Forgot about that. Let's fuck this guy up! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck off. Fuck off, fuck off, fuck off. Fuck off. I didn't even see you. I didn't even see you. Eh. Fuck off. Alright. Well, I've told everything to fuck off now. So maybe it will. Alright. I'm gonna activate this. I'm gonna go Rochambeau on these two skeletons up here. At least I'm gonna try to. Maybe they'll Rochambeau on me. Ah! Ghosts! Spoopy ghosts, no! No, thank you. Ah! Why do I keep activating? No! I forgot about this. No! I didn't mean it! I didn't mean it! I'm sorry! Oh, this is the worst. Yeah, this is bad. Eat my damage! Fuck you! Fuck you, skeleton wheel! Who needs you? Who needs you? Fuck you! I don't need you. Furniture. Oh my Jesus God. No. Giant rat. No, giant rat, fuck you. No, 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 giant rat, fuck you. No. Being Maguka is suffering. Alright, my buff wore off. I need to go find a place to... Ah! That was a mess and a half. No! Stop trying to roll over me. Large titanite shard. Good, good, good. Alright. I'm gonna do a little bit of exploring around here. I'm gonna try to just get past all this shit that I don't really need to fuck with. Heh heh, ran over the rat. Okay. Oh, I know what this place is. I need to burn an ember here. Ember restored! Activate weapon buff! Couldn't gank him. This guy hurts. This guy hurts my face. If he hits me, I'm probably gonna die. Well, maybe it's not that bad, but he's still pain. Ew! No! He is the Night Slayer, and I am the Knight! Fuck you! Eat my damage! Suck my damage! Suck my dick! Okay. I did it! By the power of cheap tactics. Okay. I'm gonna run in here really quick just to make sure I didn't leave anything in the giant ass. What the fuck was I thinking? Come down here again. This was a terrible idea. I did leave something here! What's this? That is worthy of looking at. I will find out what that does later. Excuse me. Alright, you know what? I'm just gonna run past everything else. No, I can't do that. Ah! No! Leave me alone! Okay. Oh god! That was lucky. Okay, alright, I'm gonna go up here, and we're gonna... No! No. Leave me alone. I don't want to fight you! I just want to get all this shit and leave. Grave Warden's ashes, thank you. Alright, bye. Alright, cool. Alright, bye. Bye, fuck off. Man, I'm training mobs out the wazoo after me, I just know it. But I'm gonna take a second to kill this thing! Havoc engine. I guess mobs aren't training after me. I don't see any. Got that. Good. Okay. Is there anything up here? Secret path. Okay. Oh. No, I haven't seen him. Bye-bye! Whoa! Holy shit! Fuck this bridge! Okay. That was a lot of dead skeletons. Let's go down here. Alright. There is something slightly cool down here. Never mind. It's just really, really hot. Hi! Hi! Excuse me! Hi! Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Excuse me! I'm gonna wake all these guys up. Hello, hello, wake up, wake up, wake up, friends, wake up, friends, wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up. Yep, 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 you deal with that. I'm gonna be by down here, bye. And... woo! Buff this. Just in case any more of them come down here. Really quick, I'm gonna light this bonfire. Good, 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 good. That's all I wanted to do. See you waking up. Wow, you're just pissed. You're not a happy camper. I need to go turn this off. I'll be with you momentarily. Excuse me. Oh God. Oh, I forgot there was a thing here. Fuck you! I know you're a mimic, fuck you! Blackblade! Man, that demon is not a happy camper. Bye. I do have this fire sword. We can be friends. We can be fire friends. Ow. Ow. Oh God, he's doing something bad. Ah! I think I made him mad. I think he's upset. I did it. I beat the boss. Hooray for me. Hooray for me. I am Thuong. Okay. Well, that was ludicrous. I don't feel like using any of my souls. I'm gonna go do what I was wanting to do down here really quick. So let's go down here into the Smoldering Lake. This is a secret zone. Ooh, secret. There's a big meany thing in the zone. It's called the Giant Ballista. Fuck! Leave me alone, Giant Ballista! Leave me alone, I'm just a little man. Don't hurt me. There we go. Okay. No, come back here. No, come back here. Stop that. Twinkling Titanite, yay. Okay, we gotta do one specific thing in the zone before I continue onward. Come back here. Come back here. It's dead. Titanite chunk. Alright. You see, there's a familiar looking face over there. and he's not happy. Horus, I thought we were friends. You showed me the way of the Blue Sentinels, the PvP covenant I hate so much. Ew! But now you have turned into a big fat jerk. I will not tolerate this. No, Horus, no. Bad Horus. Bad Horus. And Horus has died. Oh, woe be to Horus, who is dead now. Okay. Let's get the fuck out of here. And hopefully not get shot. Don't shoot me. Please don't shoot. Oh god, it's shooting me. Ballista, no! No, Ballista, no! Ooh, okay. Alright, fun times. Let me take a break. Get back up. Let's get back on the road. On the road again. I did get the old witch's ring. I can boost my pyromancies now, I think. Okay. Can I still? Okay, good. Oh, I can't get back. Because the bridge is out. Derp. Well, that sucks. Is there like a way back around? Nah, I'm not seeing it. She is over there. I know I can get a ring from her if I go over there, but... Well, I guess I'm just not gonna get that. It's not really useful for me anyway. Okay. Checking my guide. Here, Phil. Blah, blah, blah. Okay. Let's go ahead and dick with this. It's a cup! What do I do with the cup? I poke it. Of course. Why would you not? Why would you not poke the cup? It is the only rational thing you could possibly want to do with a cup. Is poke it. Uh-oh. This looks like a trap. It's an item! Yay, item! Oh my god! You're scary! I'm gonna hit your bracers. Oh god. I forgot he does that. His greatest strength in being able to kill me is the fog. But bitch, I can do so much damage to you. You don't even know how much damage I can do to you. Ah! No. Damn it! No! I got fogged! Every fucking time I get fogged. Ah, it's the only thing that kills me on this boss is when I get too excited and try to kill it too fast. Damn it. Alright. I'm gonna switch weapons. Or switch rings. Now that I've got this thing. Greatly boost pyromancies! I'm gonna fire the fuck out of this boss. Super easy boss. But I'm not satisfied with it being super easy. I've gotta make it even easier. Through the power of bullshit. By the power of bullshit. Oh, wait a minute. Damn it! The bridge isn't down anymore. Fuck. Means I've gotta go the other way. Leave me alone. Come on, game. Oh. Gotta run all the way back. I'm so mad at myself for dying on this boss. So easy. It's just kind of stupid. This boss really is dumb. Like, I normally don't completely take the piss out of bosses, but there's, like, no relevance to High Warlord Wolnir to me. He's just dumb to me. I've got a knife stuck in me. Dio, take the knife out of me. Use your time stop abilities to kill JoJo and take the knife out, please. Oh god, there's all the skeletons. That's so weird looking. I'm not gonna bother killing them, I'm just gonna run in here. Oh yeah, but a good thing about this boss is you can always get your souls back. Hi. Hi, friend. Eh. Damn it! Stop moving your freaking hands! Ah! No! Fuck you and your fog. Oh, God. Oh, he's got a sword. Fuck you. Screw your punk ass shit. Crazy dumb boss. Weird evil thing. Okay, so now I've got options. I could pretty much just book it through Irithyll and run straight to the thing I need to get. And I think I might just do that. Because I really want the Hollow Infusion. That's bothering me that I don't have it, and it's like the core of my build, and I'll feel like a freaking badass after I have it. So I think I might just run and get it. And that'll be the last thing I do tonight, is just book it all the way to the Profane Coal and pick that shit up so I can do my fancy luck strat that I've been talking up for the past 3 videos. Okay. I'm gonna light this bonfire. Yep. I should probably go level up, though. Because, yeah. Okay. All right, lady.
Welcome. Very well, then take no.
All right. So 25 or 26. Yeah, that's fine. Sure.
Farewell, Ashen.
Got one more of those. Got no more of those. Alright, let's go back to High Lord Warlord Wolnir. You're about to find out my least favorite enemy in the game. I'm going to have to fight it. It's going to be like the only thing I really diddle around with here. I hate this thing so much. Oh my god, it pisses me off. And I'm hoping I just Rochambeau the shit out of it, just murder it without even trying. Holy shit! That was awesome! I do so much damage. And I am not satisfied with the amount of damage I'm doing. I must be able to do more damage than that. Alright. So first thing we're gonna do is, now that we're in Irithville, I'm going to go through the force field. Sit down like this, stand back up, and we got to go back out on the bridge. If I'm doing this quest line correctly. If I fucked it up, I'm gonna feel really bad. Hell yeah! Hi, Cirrus. We ready to fuck this guy up? No healing. That was awesome. We did it!
Thank you for your kind assistance. Blessing of the moon upon your journey.
By the light of the moon! Alright, cool. Okay, so now this next part's gonna be a bitch. That door all the way the fuck over there, that's where we gotta go. And in order to get there, I'm gonna have to do a shit ton of running. So what we're gonna do is we're going to make ourselves crazy speedy. I don't know why I have two grass crush shields, but I'm about to see if they stack. Oh my god, they do stack! Awesome! Or maybe they don't, I don't care. This is still funny. Alright, we're gonna run. We're just gonna run, fuck it, running, fuck it, run it. Fucking run! We're not gonna grab shit, we're just gonna run. Run away! Wah! Oh god! Oh god, oh god! Fire everywhere! Ow! Ow, leave me alone! No! No! No, 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 no! Oh, no, 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 no. Woo! 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 Leave me the fuck alone! Ah! No say! No say! Think we did it. Think we made it. Oh, we made it! We made it to the first bonfire. Holy shit. Oh, it's the freaking our favorite lady is here, yay. Okay, I'm just gonna take five. Alright.
Oh, I thought it might be you. Good to see you. I never manage but my duty for the children. We all have our pleas. Take, and also a token. I would do make...
Quiet resolve. Alright. So, there's an important thing we gotta do here. About this chick. We gotta look around. And there is a... Because fuck you. Because I don't like you. Go away. She's still here.
I would do may the.
All right. Cool. That was important. We needed to do that for reasons. Is there anything up here? Gons. No. I know where that goes. Never mind. Okay, so now I gotta make sure. I think I lit that bonfire. All right, we gotta go this way. Try right. Okay. Sweet. Okay. We gotta get down to the ground level somehow. Yeah, this is right. Alright, good. Okay. Excuse me, pardon me. Do. And the base keeps running. Okay. We're almost there. I think we just gotta cross this lake and we'll be really close. If you didn't kill the giant angry possum up there earlier, that giant angry possum will come down here and he will be like, "Bitch, I'm gonna kill you." Man, Lothric's all the way the fuck up there. It's kind of funny how things just kind of happen. Green Blossom, yay. Alright. Whew! I think we almost got it. I'm gonna light this bonfire. Take a seat. Let's go down here. Nope. I don't care about you. Go away. Man, your fire just goes everywhere, doesn't it? Isn't that cool? Pretty good trick you can show people at parties. What the fuck? Dark Spirit Alvia, Seeker of the... What the fuck? Is he still invading me? That looked like an NPC of some sort. Man, you are just an a-hole. Come here. Definitely an NPC. The Murakumo! That's where you get it! Oh my god, I completely forgot about that! Holy shit, the Murakumo! Ah, that weapon's awesome! I'm so glad I did that. That was on accident. I forgot he was there. Fuck off. Ah! He pushed me. What a dick. Don't push people. Alright. Our entire reason for being here is to get the profane coal. Once we've got it, we're getting the fuck out of here. This is skipping ahead a bit. Okay. Oh god. No! No, no! Oh god! Oh no, it's not one of the. Fuck you. Stay away from me. Health dropping enemies are bad. Health dropping enemies are bad! Health dropping enemies are bad! Fuck them! Luckily, I am extremely angry. Oh god. Ah! All this for a holo infusion. Ugh. Where's Tiny Shark? Can I go this way? No! Erg. Oh, I'm gonna get confused. This place sucks. I don't remember where to go usually. Okay, that leads back. Oh, this is good. This is good. This is right. Oh god, those freaky things. Jesus. I hate those things. They're so freaky. Ugh. Okay. Nothing there. Thought for a second there might be, but no. What's in here? Jailbreaker's key, yes! It's good for something. Okay. No. Health bullshit. No health bullshit. Ah! Holy crap! You're so scary! And so weird! Ah! Give me my health back, please. Health, please. All of it. Not just some of it, give me all of it. Thank you. Mom's in here, a chair. Ah! Hello, enemy. Oh god, no. Whew. Alright, that's gonna be our destination eventually, not right now. Just forget you saw that. Excuse me. Move. Leave me alone. Mimic can come over here. Mimic will follow me. Mimic's crazy. Mimic will follow me. Or Mimic will be weird. Mimic. Did Mimic turn? Oh, come on. Goodness gracious. Whoop! What did you drop? Drop a thing. That's the Chargay! I'm glad I took some time out to kill that. Alright. So, now... Oh god, no. All you friends are gonna be around that corner. I'm not... No, go away. I'm not dealing with that. Okay, this is a big room. Sleeping Giant. How the frick did I manage to get myself in this situation? Well, best way through it. Okay. Leave me alone, thank you. Pickaxe! Yes! Okay. This is going pretty well so far. We haven't done anything morbidly stupid yet. Akin to how I normally do this. Yeah, I think I'm... Giant rats! Fuck! Fuck you, giant rats! No! Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Drink! Oh! Woo! Woo! Ah! Oh god! It's in this room! It's in this room! It's in this room! It's in this room! I'm so close! I can taste it! I can smell it! Is that it? I think that's it. No! Damn it! Ah, oh, Metamestis, no! Ah! Whew. Okay, I'm really close to this thing. I don't want to fuck this up, so I'm just gonna go to the next bonfire. I don't want to have to run all the way back. Hi. Fuck off. No. Fuck off. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Okay. 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 This adventure went absolutely the worst. The worst it could possibly go. And then I burped into the microphone. But I did get one of my favorite gestures, so I guess small victory there. Okay. So there's a ladder, and that'll lead back up there eventually. Okay. Well, that's helpful. Alright, so I need to go down here. Go all the way down this. I know how many souls I have, I don't care. They're just souls. And I'm gonna try to run back in that room, and I'm gonna search everything. I know the gargoyle is gonna come back. Yep, I don't care. Leave me alone. Gargoyle is very easy to kill. For being such a, like... You know what? Never mind. I was gonna say. You're, like, out here in the middle of nowhere. You help me. Go ahead. Never mind. He probably placed that there expecting to get summoned by a particular person and didn't bother putting the password thing on. Okay. Hello, friend. I've been branded. Titanite shard. Okay, fuck off with the health thing, please. Give me my health back. All of it. All of it. Thank you. Okay. That's locked. I don't have the key for that right now. It's in one of these cells. I know it's in one of these cells. I just gotta remember which one. I think that's it over there. Yes! Yes! I did it! Don't even care! You can kill me if you want, coppers. You'll never take me alive! If I get out of this situation, I will be amazed. Yep, that's what I thought. I had 2 health. I had two HPs. Dose HPs. I don't give a shit, though, because I got my sword. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to go back to the shrine. I'm going to infuse my weapon with hollowing, and I'm going to go back there, and I'm going to kill every single one of those motherfuckers and get my goddamn souls back. Show you how powerful this wonderful thing is. Only, it's going to be like at half capacity. In order to make it really work, I need to put hollowing on my shield as well. But this is just fine for a demonstration. So let's see here. Oh my god, I'm so excited. I can finally scale this stupid thing. I'm waiting and waiting and waiting to do this. First of all, can I... 3 ashes I can give you. Yeah. And then, there we go. You don't seem to be selling anything new that I care about. Okay!
Tastes good, wasn't it?
Reinforce Estus Flask, yes. And then give coal. Reinforce weapon. No, wait. Infuse weapon! Infuse twin blades with the hollow gem. Oh. Oh. It is a tiny increase on paper. A very tiny increase on paper. However. You do not see what I see. I see potential. I need one more hollow gem to make my thing complete. I only have one, so... Let me see if I can get another one from some... A gem. Grand Archives, Corvians. Okay, I'm gonna try to find that one later. Like I said, it's revenge time. I've been waiting for this for a very, very long while. So let's travel back to the profane capital, and I'm going to get my souls back. I'm going to get all my souls back. Actually, is it showing the luck boost? It is. It's giving me a bonus 3 luck right now. Actually, no, it's giving me a bonus 4. Because I need a plus 10 in order to actually get the full thing. But that's fine. That's okay. That's just fine. Alright. We about to have a good party here in a second. It's honestly not going to be as powerful as I thought it was. Just straight off, but it'll get better later. Especially as we start getting more and more points. We're only going to need about 30 luck. I mean, then it'll build up to 40, and we'll just go to town from there. Excuse you. Okay. Hello, friends! Remember me, Captain McSlowroll? Wow, you guys are assholes. Stop reducing my health! Well, I wanted to get revenge, but you're gonna chase me and not let me have health. Ow. What the fuck just happened? That was supposed to be revenge, and that was supposed to feel nice. I just died somehow. Did it stick me with the thing, and I just wasn't paying attention? You know what the problem is? I don't have enough holo gems. I need more holo gems. I need to get more holo gems. Let's go to Farron Keep Bonfire. Farron Keep Perimeter. I hope this is where it is. If it's not, I'm going to feel very silly. Okay. Farron Keep Perimeter Bonfire. No, this is where we found the one earlier. Yep. This is the one we found earlier. Alright. I'm gonna have to go farm the Corvids then in order to get the other one and put it on my other shield. But I finally have my Hollowing Infusion! Oh my god, finally. I can stop bitching about it now. And it's not as strong as I thought it was, but we haven't gotten it maxed out yet. And we still need to get our shields and sword up to 10. Because the way it works is if you're hollowed, and you think you have more than, and I have like shit tons, but if you have more than a certain amount of hollowing, you get all the things. You get like, for every 2 points you have on your weapon, you get a bonus like point of luck. So I need 30 luck, and it will basically give me 40 luck if I have plus 10 weapons. So I need a plus 10 sword, and I need a plus 10 shield equipped for that bonus stat, basically. And it'll also let my weapon scale with luck. So it's pretty much critical for my build I want to use. So we're going to grab another one. And you can get them by farming the Corvids out here. I'm wondering if I want to wear my hat. I don't think I want to wear my hat. I don't care about that. Oh god, it does do tons of damage, though. This is awesome. These things will eventually drop a hollow gem for me. I'm wondering, you know what? I should probably go ahead and toss my other thing on. Did I? I'm pretty sure I got the thing down there last time. I explored this area pretty good. Alright. Let's put my hat on. Evil's ring. There we go. This will be our farming build. Okay, well, that was a sad anticlimactic end to that, but at least I got what I wanted. And if you get what you want, it's all good in the end, and that's all I really give a shit about, so. Good stuff. Drop my hollow gem, you portly bastards. Drop it. If one of you guys doesn't drop my hollow gem, I'm gonna be really upset.